defeated Rell, and it's going to be Seraphine here in the bottom lane. So a lot of pushing power to try to punish that Smolder Rell lane early. Showmaker will be playing the Nasus mid, it does appear, and that's not...
Could have been shared as well. Here comes Mohan level 2, but also Showmaker's here. Raptor, remember, does not have Flash, and he's already taken so much damage from the Ignite, and there's just no way to save him, as that's going to be first blood given to mid. Not going to be doing too much in this game, and I love strategies like this where aiming just gets a free farm and everybody else is distracted as well. As the Root's going to come down, and uh-oh, Duro in a lot of trouble here. Not even going to bother to Flash, as he thought about it, but
BNK just kind of getting caught with their pants down a little bit here as they also get 2 and will secure 3 of the grubs. So,
yeah. He is in position. Will he have vision of this? Yes, he will. Comes on in and Kingen, there's no wave here. And, well, Clear will in the game. They're like, okay, we're going to fight for this. We have to. And, I mean, they're going to get 1. I do fear for them for the rest of them, but they're bringing all 5 members up to the top river, very much BNK style, as they are going to throw down, but now Raptor kind of in a rough spot, already taking damage, goes for the Crescent Guard. Kingen, though, isolated, and he will be taken down pretty much for free. The Equalizer does a little bit of damage, but nothing compared to his death, as that kill also goes to Closer.
Yeah, Raptor, you know, had to ult, right? Was under a lot of fire there, but that's part of what Xin Zhao can offer you is basically this infinite...
I mean, it's going to be a lot here for Closer, who also got that kill on to Kingen, so I feel like this is actually BNK BRX making some big strides to come back in this game, who's going to be the main carry of the BNK composition. They're also going to get that first dragon
in return. Well, we had the gold lead at like 6 minutes, was 1,000. That went up to 2,000. And now BNK are basically dead even in gold.
And, there was a lot of laughing on the comms. But now they've got BNK to deal with. That's Moham, the target, but he's a Rell. Do they have the damage? It looks like absolutely yes, as he gets blown up in midair. But now the damage coming out from the Smolder, from that Rumble. But Kingen frontlining once again. He does flash away as Raptor finally does go down. And aiming and Showmaker still not dealt with, but it's still a man advantage here to the side of BNK FearX as Showmaker is just smacking Closer down and away from his team. So much damage coming out from the Smolder and the Nasus as they're trying to desperately get somebody else, but they will not be able to.
Yeah, really great skirmish and comp here.
You have 5 points in that, and you start to really stack and scale. The laning E damage is very nice and all, but
side of Lucid, Daisy keeping this one leashed and trying to poke a little bit with some trigger seeds and some shields going in. But this one is still leashed and Daisy getting pretty low. Might just come down to a smite here as it does go the way of Lucid and a big knockup from the side of Moham. And all of those team vitals just raining down onto that backline. And Raptor is the one that has to pay Clear as well, as the rest of the team just could not fight because they were zoned.
And Equalizer's layered on top, Smolder Mom layered on top. And that's the end of the fight. Raptor, he is his ultimate, but that's not going to be enough to keep him alive against 5 players. And now, Baron?
Well, Seraphine support doesn't really have any...
They've got that, plus the scaling Nasus and the Rumble damage. When Moham's going to hit big ultimates like the one we just saw,
Equalizer in the turret, you have to walk alongside that wall, so he just doesn't really have a choice but to eat the damage. We'll get a little bit healed up here by Duro, but still, that is going to be a dead turret. I mean, this Baron... is stacking up
the game by just killing the Rumble.
Yeah, and even though the Rumble's behind, he still does a ton of damage when his Equalizer is...
They got the Rumble as well. I feel like BNK not going to be quite as good as DK at adapting to a new patch. As Kingen trying to avoid everything. He's playing like a bullet game simulator. He's trying to avoid so many different ults and finally gets taken down. And yeah, a large amount of scaling on the side of DK as well that you can kind of just sit around and kind of just... wait with your lead, as that is what they're doing. The pick, not really gonna hit much. I mean, they get the flash at Elusive, they charmed. Oh, that's gonna be a pick, though, onto Moham. They take down him, but he's just the support. What about the rest of the team? As here comes Bomb, just gonna burn everybody.
Gonna contest here. Raptor has flash.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they get the Root here on a Closer. He is going to be able to dash away. But Showmaker is taking names, and this is what I was talking about. If you are a squishy on the side of BNK... ...weighs in the team and with his Wither for him to close the distance. And if he does, he will two-shot.
I think Closer... I mean, it's just Smolder, poke, Rumble, has his ultimate at the ready. Anybody gets caught, he just drops that one down.
Yeah.
A Showmaker presses Q, and the turret's health bar goes to zero.
Yeah, he can also two-shot turrets as well, by the way, tanks or health. no. or anything, really. And that's going to help everybody on the side of DK. Everybody's got some AP now. They're going to find Showmaker. That should be a big pick as he goes into ults and the redemption doesn't happen. And a four-man ult comes in from Moab. And they still have the smolder to hop over the wall to flap on over and get the damage done. Raptor will also burn. It's a triple kill to the smolder as aiming no stranger to picking up all of the kills and all of the golds. And I said it the entire game, a lot of focus on the Showmaker, you know, and all this stuff, but aiming just farming away. Seven kills on Smolder, and DK will win this first game in flying colors, with flying colors and in very fun fashion. It's clear not much he can do. A little Mikhaels comes out from Lucid and a thumbs up just to set the tone for this best of five.
I mean, the draft was a little bit